Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. Did you know that New Jersey has one of the highest bear population concentrations in the country? The estimated number of bears in New Jersey is around 3,600. You may remember that a Rutgers student was tragically killed in an encounter with a bear last year. And in West Milford, a bear was killed entering a home in search for food. So in order to thin the New Jersey bear population and protect our residents, the Department of Environmental Protection has rightly called for an expanded bear hunt. Thin the population without costing the taxpayers any money. Brilliant. As a matter of fact, because of the need for hunting licenses, this might actually raise revenue for the state. But as far as food is concerned, I've had bear chili. It is awful. Stick to cows and pigs for your food. But the expanded bear hunt is going to keep New Jersey residents safer. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.